years of neglect have transformed this agency into a collection of crusty curiosities. Time for Kim and Aggie to enter the crime scene.
Oh, it's not looking very hopeful, Aggie. I mean, look at the state of the car to start off with. Oh, what have we got here? Oh, do not enter crime scene. That'll be right. Oh, I really don't want to go through. Anyway, I suppose we've got to. We're going through. I'm going in, dear. Going in. What's behind this gate, I wonder? Oh, my word. Aggie, I'm not saying anything, but I'm appalled. It's going to need a closer look. I can see that, dear me. Oh, this looks like dreadful to me, dear. Oh. Well, I mean, look at the state of it. I mean, this is the first impression the customer gets, isn't it? I mean, look at it. What's this? On the floor here, all this muck everywhere and rubbish. I mean, oh, Aggie. I mean, Aggie, what's that? My goodness, that's one for the lab, dear, that's for sure. Oh, and look at that. It's dreadful. 299 to Corfu. I bet it is awful as well. Right, well, let's see what we can do about this mess here. Now, oh, I can see something here. Just absolutely, people are thinking it's rubbish, but in fact, it's not. And it's going to clean up this travel agency window straight away. Handful of breakfast cereal, dear. Chuck it on, rub it in. Soon have it looking as good as new.
Worse on the inside than on the outside. Oh my life, this agency is a hellhole. Oh, what's that? Oh, the smell's terrible. I mean, it's not the sewer, but a blinking well could be. Oh, oh, what's that? Oh, the whole place is... Ah! Look at this! Oh no! You'd have brochures like that in an agency! Oh no, we've got our work cut out here, Kim, it's awful!
Right, dear, I'm just going to give that a good bit of a rub down like that. And, oh, look, isn't that better? That's marvellous, much better. And we've got the lovely AiTO 10-point promise in the window there. That's what customers should see when they first come into the shop. It's marvellous, so much more professional, don't you think, Aggie? Aggie, where are you? Oh, there you are, dear. What do you think? Isn't it fabulous?
Oh, it looks really great, dear.
I know. So much more professional, absolutely.
You can see that we've cleaned up quite a bit in here, and I've taken quite a lot of samples from all sorts of things which I'm going to send off to the lab. But I've noticed in one or two of these brochures that were lying around in the agency that there appeared to be quite a lot of hidden nasties in the back in the form of small print and maybe other hidden charges. So I've just got one last swab to do here. Oh dear, that's nasty. And we're going to take that off, and I think that'll give the lab a thrill now. We'll wait and see what the results are. I don't think it's going to be good. Oh, God, dears, I can't find anything on this damned interweb, you know. Give me an AiTO specialist travel agent any day. I like a bit of personal service. I'm sure of a friendly welcome, you know. And I know that my AiTO agent's going to find me just the right holiday because they've got all the knowledge and expertise I could possibly want. All in all, I know they're going to go far beyond this Google thing. Let me show you how. Oh, that's so much better, dears. Well, the results are back, and it's as I feared, they're not good at all. Now, I should point out that these samples came from a non-AiTO agency. And what did we find? Well, the results here show a lot of cross-contamination, quite a lot of hidden charges, a mass of small print and other nasties. But we can deal with that quite simply. You can either take some baking powder and give the brochure a good scrub like that, or in fact you could just get rid of those kind of things and just deal with AiTO tour operators. 100% financial protection for everyone. We're independent and we're honest. You're not going to find that in a non-AiTO agent. Oh. No, it's no good, dear. I've given these a good going over, but they're just not coming up, you know. They'll have to go, I'm afraid. Have to go. Let's get rid of them all. Goodness me. Thank goodness for that. Now, if this agent had been good enough to be an AiTO agent, they would have known that there was a whole range of AiTO operators offering superb alternatives. They'd have been able to pick just the right holiday for their clients. Now, where's my particular favourite? Oh, yes, I like a nice young man. He's been looking after mine for me. Oh, almost done, dears. One final job left to do. I put something in the toilet a little earlier. Need to go and see how it's getting on. Come on, lovies, let's go and see how we're getting on in here. Well, my goodness, it's been a long, hard day. You know, we've scrubbed this place from top to bottom, but I think it's been worth it in the end. We've got a super clean AiTO specialist travel agent with a fabulous 10-point promise for all our customers. The main reason we do it, you know, and it's the AiTO way, is because at the end of the day, we care. Well, scrub harder, girls. Oh, I need this, I can tell you. Cheers.